But now, it's unto you. Some call this karma. I call it justice. Now you served 5 years of what should have been a life sentence for murder. A technicality gave you freedom, but it inhibited you from understanding the impact of taking a life. Today, I offer you true freedom. In 30 seconds, the pendulum will drop far enough to touch your body. Within 60 seconds, it will cut you in half. To avoid the pendulum, all you have to do is destroy the things that have killed your hands. You must insert your hands and push the buttons to start the devices before you. Your bones will be crushed to dust when you destroy the things that have taken life. In order to save one Seth, make your choice. No! No!